两个跨越东西方的奥运之城，三个世界巅峰级音乐巨星，共同创响2012伦敦奥运。宋祖英、朗朗、波切利，英国皇家艾尔伯特音乐厅巨星音乐会，跨越巅峰。
Our distinguished guests, ladies and gentlemen, good evening. 各位尊贵的来宾，女士们、先生们，大家晚上好。My name is Yang Lan. It's my privilege to serve as the presenter of this concert featuring three great artists of our world. Song Zuying, the most celebrated soprano from China,will join hands with such legendary artists as Maestro Andrew Porcelli and Long Long to bring us a music extravaganza of East meeting the West. 今晚欢迎各位光临跨越巅峰英国皇家艾尔伯特音乐厅巨星音乐会的现场。First of all, we are so honored to be joined by His Royal Highness Duke of York. Welcome, Your Royal Highness.Give a big round of applause to welcome His Excellency Chinese Ambassador Mr. Liu Xiaoming and Mrs. Ambassador Hu Pinghua. Thank you. It's so gracious of you. Well, having East meeting the West, we have some new findings. We are actually very similar to each other through diversity.For example, just as the 18th century British poem called One's Love a Red, Red Rose, newly sprung in June and like a melody sweetly played in tune. And we Chinese take jasmine flower as a symbol of beauty and love. And interestingly enough, it's also sprung in June. And we have a beautiful melody sweetly played in tune.So here it is, ladies and gentlemen, we'll present you a Chinese folk song by our choir, What a Beautiful Jasmine Flower. And ladies and gentlemen, please join me in welcoming our brilliant conductor, Mr. Yu Long, the artistic director from China Philharmonic Orchestra. 有请今晚指挥于龙先生。 and lovely. Well, ladies and gentlemen, it's my privilege to introduce the excellent musicians from the Royal Philharmonic Orchestra. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. And our choir by ISVP Voices and the Royal Choral Society. Well, let me say a few words to introduce the soprano tonight. Sun Zuying is a legend in China who started her career from a very small mountain village in southern China. Her surname, Song, spells exactly like the English word song, S-O-N-G, as music is her true destiny. She succeeded in mixing ethnic singing techniques with Western vocal training. She has some 1,000 songs in her repertoire. And in terms of her fans, well, not too many, just a billion. Well, the following three songs are some of her signature works. Now, ladies and gentlemen, please join me in welcoming onto the stage Madame Sun Zuying. With a beautiful hat. 接下来有请宋祖英为我们带来三首歌曲。 我用山歌敬亲人，好日子和大地飞歌。
Thank you.
allow me to recite a Chinese ancient poem.
关关雎鸠，在河之洲。窈窕淑女，君子好逑。
Well, ladies and gentlemen, the lyric of next song is originated from a 2,000-year-old Chinese ancient poem, which is about a young man's admiration and longing for a beautiful lady to whom he had no access. Well, gentlemen, you understand that feeling. Here's Sheng Zuying with 关雎, please.
Soon.
ladies and gentlemen, Song Zuying. We call a true friend, 知音, which literally means one who understands my music. I'm so glad that Song Zuying finds so many 知音 true friends out of this audience. You are incredible. Thank you very much. True music transcends time and borders. Here is Lang Lang, an extremely talented pianist whose passionate and magical performances give a new dimension to classical music. Now, ladies and gentlemen, please join me in welcoming onto the stage a maestro, Lang Lang. conductor, Mr. Yu Long. Well, ladies and gentlemen, on top of the long-standing friendship between the peoples of UK and China, we have a special tie. Do you know what is that? The Olympic Games. Well, Beijing and London are host cities of Summer Olympic Games, one after the other. And no one knows better how much hard work that is involved. Well, the following song is the theme song of the 2008 Beijing Olympic Games, You and Me. And Song Zuying and Long Long will join their hands in presenting this piece of music as they send their best wishes for the coming London Olympic Games. Good luck.
个140年历史的皇家音乐厅，两个跨越东西方的奥运之城，三个世界巅峰级音乐巨星，共同唱响2012伦敦奥运。宋祖英、朗朗、波切利，英国皇家艾尔伯特音乐厅巨星音乐会，跨越巅峰。
女士们、先生们，我也想借此机会感谢一下本次音乐会的主办方，他们是中国奥林匹克委员会、中国音乐家协会、中华人民共和国驻大不列颠及北爱尔兰联合王国大使馆、北京奥运城市发展促进会、英国皇家艾尔伯特音乐厅，以及承办方北京同路畅享文化艺术有限公司、奥地利维也纳国家文化传媒公司。谢谢你们让今天的音乐会如期举行。 Well, ladies and gentlemen, our extraordinary choir will bring us another very popular Chinese folk song in a far away place. Let's welcome the conductor, Mr. Rob Johnston, the director of ISVP Voices. Ladies and gentlemen, Rob Johnston. gentlemen, our extraordinary choir. Thank you. And thank you, Mr. Johnston. Well done. Thank you. That was just beautiful. And believe me, their Chinese is getting better and better. Unfortunately, too many lambs to be taken care of by the shepherdess. Well, ladies and gentlemen, please join me in welcoming again Song Zuying. Look at her. Well, let me explain. This is the traditional costume of an ethnic group in China called Miao, where Song comes from. And guess how much weight is the crown? Guess, 7 to 8 pounds. Wow. And look at the dazzling silver accessories. They don't only look beautiful, they clink as the girls move. So we're supposed to be very, very beautiful. And they are passed on from mothers to daughters, as well as the folk songs. Ladies and gentlemen, let's welcome onto the stage again the conductor, Mr. Yu Long. Well, Song Zuying will sing the following songs to pay tribute to her roots.
Bye.
Of the second song that Song has just sung, Spicy Girls. Well, I know you British have your spicy girls, but I have to say Chinese girls are even more spicy because they eat hot chili. Well, if there's anything that neither British nor Chinese can live without, it's tea. From Chinese tea house to English gardens, from the royal palace to ordinary household, Tea is much more than a drink. It's culture. 接下来有请宋祖英为我们带来他家乡的茶园山歌《古丈茶歌》，有请。
家家户户笑白毛
Now, ladies and gentlemen, are you ready for some fun? Yes, good. Okay, this is a way to learn your Chinese through a dialect. Well, in the following song, Sun Zuying will play a role as a girl crossing a river in a boat, which needs a push from someone on the riverbank. So she will ask the audience, of course in Chinese, who will give me a push? And we need you, volunteer, to reply by saying, I will do it. Can you do that? I will do it, but in Chinese, I'm afraid. So let me teach you once. Well, she will ask in Chinese.
妹妹要火火,是哪过来推我吗?
Okay, that's the question. I'm crossing the river. Who is going to give me a push? And you are going to answer back by saying,
我就来推你嘛。
That's way too difficult. Once again, 再说一遍.
妹妹要火火,是哪过来推我吗?
我来推你吗? Okay, once again, together. 我来推你吗? Okay, don't be shy, have some fun. And here is a very famous folk song, Dragon Tune.
Oh!
那样出家是烧灼因果啊，烧灼因那果，没我要过火，是哪个来推我吗？
我
来呀！烧光你把多忙啊，没我我上庙船啊，又会做啊，又会做，将阿妹推过火火位。
Well, ladies and gentlemen, it's my great, great honor to introduce to you one of the best loved tenors in this world. You know who he is. His voice has uplifting power, just like the sunshine from Tuscan, which we terribly need here in London. And after he solos, he will also collaborate with the other artists to bring in other inspirational songs to this extraordinary audience. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Maestro Andrew Bocelli with the Quella Pillar.
Aranjuez, un lugar de ensueños y de amor, donde un rumor de fuentes de cristal en el jardín parece hablar. En voz baja las en una tarde entera, en la brisa, en la flor.
que barre el viento son recuerdos de romance que a la vez juntos empezamos tú y yo y sin razón olvidamos.
Thank you, Maestro. Well, ladies and gentlemen, you have enjoyed Andrew Bocelli's singing, Song Zuying singing, and Long Long playing the piano. We are very privileged tonight to see them collaborating together in bringing us a very famous Chinese love song, Kang Ding Qing Ge. Let's again welcome onto the stage Long Long and Song Zuying. You know, ladies and gentlemen, music can truly transcend languages. So Andrew Bocelli will sing in Italian, and Song Zuying will sing in Chinese. And it's a love song. Enjoy it.
fervore, a Canding trovi tutto, vita piena di sapore, luna, qua, qua.
Play tells us you don't have to speak the same language to fall in love. Well, actually, this is not the first time that Andrew Bocelli and Song Zuying sing together. During Shanghai Expo, they collaborated in bringing such classic songs to the audience, like The Time to Say Goodbye. Here's Andrew Bocelli and Song Zuying, Time to Say Goodbye.
Dentro me la luce che I'm coming. all'orizzonte mancan le parole, e io sì lo so che sei con me, tu mia luna, tu sei qui con me. Mio sole, tu sei qui con me, con me, con me, con me.
Si spegne piano piano.
我们再一次感谢来自东西方的艺术家，为我们带来无与伦比的精神盛宴。 Ladies and gentlemen, again, to our greatest artists from East and West, our great musicians from the Royal Philharmonic Orchestra. And our amazing choir by ISVP Voices and the Royal Choral Society. And our brilliant conductor, Mr. Yu Long. And to you, our great audience, you have truly made this evening memorable and very, very special. Thank you for joining us. We wish you good night. Good night. 祝大家晚安。再次感谢。
11月，远方的家播出百集系列特别节目《边疆行》，从广西防城港到辽宁丹东，28000公里的行程，在这条世界最长的陆地边境线上，一群年轻的电视人第一次系统全面的向世界真情讲述中国边疆的故事。我说边疆时期华裔。 延续边疆行的足迹，远方的家再次出访，开始沿海行的旅程。当终点成为起点，当高山变成大海，眼前的风景变了，不变的是我们前行的脚步和内心的感动。
海浪洗刷了千年沧桑，才展现你向前的力量。海风吹化了千年的冰霜，才重现你停止的脊梁。多少目光把你遥望，你是赤子眷恋的故乡。多少双手开窗，你是播种梦想的土壤。我爱你，朝霞出发，爱你春风春意春雷响亮。我爱你，激情
洗刷了千年沧桑，才展现你向前的力量。海风吹化了千年的冰霜，才重现你停止的脊梁。多少目光把你谱写大地创新的诗行，多少可惜把你向往，你走向人间辉煌的乐章。我爱你，朝霞出发，爱你春风吹
走过春夏秋冬，当边疆行和沿海行成为回忆，我们再次出发，续写远方的家三部曲，北纬三十度中国行。这是一条神奇的纬线，这里是我们的美丽家园。北纬三十度中国行，我们期待与您一路同行。
从高原向大海，花开一路，千条河，万座山，美丽富足。从森林到原野，欢乐常驻。云缠绵，风柔情，相伴心。